Regina and I am from 4 Magenta. Today I am going to whistle two songs, and the first one is gonna be Mary and the Little Lamb, and the second one is gonna be a surprise. So you have to guess, it's gonna be a surprise, so you have to guess it. And at the end of the video, I will tell you what the song is, and if you guessed it correct, good job. So let's start with Mary and the Little Lamb, the first song. Now for the second song, and I need some music to guide me. Okay, so the second song was, drum roll please, it was Memories from Maroon 5. Good job for guessing it. Okay, thank you. Bye!
5 feet the monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. 4 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. 3 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. 2 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 little monkey's jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Hi, my name is Max. I'm made of paper or cloth. I will cover your nose and mouth. I'm helping to prevent spreading the virus. The virus can pass from a person to person to tiny droplets that come from a person's mouth or nose when they cough or sneeze. Right now, some people around the world are sick with a virus called COVID-19. When you wear a mask, you protect others as well as yourself. Please use and bring me wherever you go. I can help you and others stay safe from coronavirus. Stay home, stay safe. Dame Situale, SKCBN1.
Hi, my name is Daniela Renisha. Today I'm going to teach you all how to make lemonade. First ingredient. We need to have lemon and sugar, 1 cup of water and a glass. And don't forget to throw. Okay. And I don't forget, lemonade are good for the hot weather. Let's start. First, we have to take a lemon and squeeze it. after you're done squeezing it, you have to take a sugar. And you have to put two, or I mean not sugar, you have to take a water and pour it in. After you've done that, you take sugar and put two scoops of sugar. After you're done putting two scoops of sugar, you have to mix it around. Okay. After you're done mixing it, you have to shake it, and you have to put a decoration if you like. The lemonade is done. Let's try it. It tastes good. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Rania Arjuna Danish Bhukti Hamdani and I'm from 4M Rock. Today I would like to play three songs. Marlboro, Tarantula and Ellie Girl.
Reading. What is the advantage of reading? There are many reasons why people should read. People should read because it helps them to improve their knowledge, and it helps them to be a better reader, and it helps them to be a better leader. For these reasons, people should read books. In conjunction with our school English week, I would like to relate to this topic with our English subject. So first of all, reading helps us to learn English and improve in English. For example, there are many words we don't know. So when we read a book, we learn these words. If we don't know the meaning, we are going to write it down and look it up in the dictionary, which helps us to learn new words and the meaning. In addition, reading helps people to be a better reader. For example, in school you have to read better, otherwise you can't pass your exam. Reading is also one way that helps you to write a better essay. For example, if you read a book, you get new ideas. And if you get new ideas, you can combine all these ideas and write a better essay. There are so many advantages of reading. Reading will improve our knowledge, develop our brain, improve our memory, improve our writing skills, improve our social skills, as well as our communication skills. In conclusion, I think reading is very important. We have to read, otherwise we can't succeed in the future. Reading is a knowledge. It will make us to be a better person. And when we become a better person, we can become a better leader. Many people think that reading is not so important, but I think they should think more. So before I end my speech for today, I would like to share with all of you a word from Harry Truman, the former US president, who once said, "Not all readers are leaders, but all leaders are readers." Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Fiang Zara from One Magenta. Today, I'm going to talk about my art. It's an animal I like, made from paper cup. My favorite animal is a cat. My orange cat has a cute face and whiskers. Have a lot of spots on its body and a long tail. Meow, meow, meowing at me every day and night. Thank you.
Hi everyone. My name is Nicole Sosa from Two Emerald. So today I'm going to talk to you about COVID-19. COVID-19 is spreading all over the world. Prevention is the best way to protect yourself and the community. First, wash your hands frequently. Second, use tissue when you cough or sneeze. Third, don't touch your eyes, nose, or mouth. Fourth, practice social distancing. Fifth, the most important thing is wear your mask when you go out. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Good day everyone. My name is Nikita Tanigeswaran from Class 5M, SK Convent 1, Bukit Anas. Today I'll be playing a medley of 5 short songs. First, I will be playing Alouette, then Joy to the World, followed by Blow the Man Down, The Marines Heim, and I will finish it off with Jericho. Hope you enjoy it!
Thank you.
My name is Nikita Tanigeswaran from Class 5 Magenta. Today, I will be reciting a poem entitled, I Try to Do My Homework, which I know all my friends can relate to.
I tried to do my homework, but a show was on TV. A song was on a radio. A friend was texting me. My email chimed. And so of course I had to look at that. It linked me to a video of someone's silly cat. I watched a dozen videos and then I played a game. I almost didn't hear her when my mother called my name.
Nikita!
I looked up at the clock and it was time to go to bed. I didn't get my homework done, just other stuff instead. I hope my teacher listens to the cause of my inaction. It's really not my fault. The world is just one big distraction.
Hi everyone, hope you enjoy my poem. Thank you, bye.
Good afternoon, teacher and my fellow friends. I am Ritika Kumar from 2 Emerald. I would like to give a speech on my role model. My role model is my mother. My mother is my first teacher, my advisor, and my supporter. She has always been there for me through thick and thin. She is the beautiful person inside and out. She is an excellent cook. She has taught me to respect food and people. She is my role model because she gives me strength and motivates me. She is the most understanding person of all the people I know. Thank you, teacher.
Hi there, I'm Vakshara V. Kumaran and I'm from SK Konsato Bukit Night. Well, do you all love stories? Today I'm going to tell a story about the boy who cried wolf.
Once upon a time, there was a shepherd boy who was sitting under the tree and watching over his sheep.
Meh, 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 meh.
There is no one to talk to and there is nothing to do. He mourned. And suddenly he thought of a plan to amuse himself. He wanted to play a trick.
If I alert the village that a wolf is here, people will come. And I have lots of people to talk to.
And what fun it will be, thought the boy. So, though he had not seen anything that even looked like a wolf, he cried on top of his voice.
Wolf! Wolf! Please help me! Wolf! Oh no! Wolf! Please help me!
The people of the town ran to help him, leaving all their words behind. But when they got there, they saw that the boy doubled up with laughter at the trick he had played on them. The villagers scolded him for lying to them. They would come back to continue their work. The next week, he did it again.
Help! Wolf! Please help me! Wolf!
The people of the town ran to help him and again there was no wolf. The boy laughed at them. This time, the villagers were extremely angry with the boy.
You silly boy, why you trick us always? You'll pay for this one day, said the villagers.
One fine day, a wolf really did jump out from a bush and started to scream all the sheep.
The
boy quickly shouted for help. Wolf! Wolf! Please help me, Wolf! Oh no, Wolf!
While climbing on a tree stick, no one came to help as no one believed it.
Oh, come on! He cannot fool us again with that trick.
Said the villagers. The villagers continued their work. As nothing happened, the wolf chased all the boy's sheep away.
The boy learned a lesson. People don't believe liars, even they tell the truth. If you desire people to believe and trust what you say, you must always be truthful. Thank you.
Hi, I am Sandra CZN from Mon Magenta. I am going to recite the nursery rhyme entitled Three Little Kittens. Three little kittens, they lost their mittens and they began to cry. Oh, mother dear, we sadly fear that we have lost our mittens. What? Lost your mittens? You naughty kittens, that you shall have no pie. Meow, 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 meow. Now you shall have no pie. Three little kittens, they found their mittens and they began to cry. Oh, mother dear, see here, for we have found our mittens. Put on your mittens, you silly kittens, and you shall have some pie. Purr, 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 purr. Oh, let us have some pie. Three little kittens put on their mittens and soon ate up the pie. Oh, mother dear, we gratefully fear that we have soiled our mittens. What? Soiled your mittens? You naughty kittens. Then they begin to sigh. Meow, 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 meow. Then they begin to sigh. Three little kittens, they washed their mittens and hung them out to dry. Oh, mother dear, do you not hear that we have washed our mittens? What? Washed your mittens, you good little kittens. But I smell a rat close by. Meow, 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 meow. We smell a rat close by. The end. Thank you.
You make me wanna cry. white, brown, or orange in color. But my cat is pink because I do not have the materials in other colors available. Cats purr and make the sound meow. Cats have whiskers, sharp ears, paws, and crescent-shaped pupils. I chose a cat because it is playful, curious, adventurous, cute, active, intelligent, and loyal. I would like to call my cat Sparkles because it has some sparkles and glitters on it. Thank you.